Breaking news. Here's an example of where being woke has got the U.S.'s ass in trouble. The U.S. Soccer Federation displayed Iran's flag on social media without the emblem of the Islamic Republic. And it was to support protesters in Iran over human rights violations in that country ahead of the two teams playing in the World Cup tomorrow. Well, Iran lost its mind. They are accusing the U.S. of racism by removing the name of God from their national flag. They're demanding the U.S. be thrown out of the World Cup. And before you say that's stupid on Iran's part because you just rubber stamp everything the U.S. does, Iran's totally right here. Okay, the human rights violations, what happens to that country? No, it ain't good. It's also none of our business, and especially none of our business within the context of a World Cup soccer match. And the U.S. Soccer Federation, for being too woke by half, has guaranteed that game tomorrow is going to be a bloodbath because the Iranians take that stuff personally. Why on earth would you do that in the context of a soccer match? And here's a quote from Iran's press release. According to Section 13 of FIFA rules, any person who offends the dignity or integrity of a country, a person, or a group of people shall be sanctioned with a suspension lasting at least 10 matches or a specific period or any other appropriate disciplinary measure. Iran's right. The U.S. did that. I'm not saying they should be thrown out of the country, but when do we ever learn that we don't run the whole effing world? And when are we ever going to let sport be sport? This is just an incredibly boneheaded move on the part of the U.S. Soccer Federation. Dumb beyond description. Just idiotic. Not to be critical.